Hello, good afternoon. Our commencement ceremony will start shortly, so please be seated. Out of consideration for our degree candidates, we ask that you please silence your cell phones. Thank you. Okay, family and friends of our graduates, I'm very proud to present the 2014-2015 graduating class of the UCLA Henry Samueli School of Engineering and Applied Science.
Thank you.
Good afternoon, graduates and guests. Welcome. I am Scott Brandenburg, professor in the Civil and Environmental Engineering Department and chair of the Faculty Executive Committee, and it is my privilege to serve as the faculty marshal for this ceremony. The national anthem will be performed by David McCool, doctoral candidate in the Materials Science and Engineering Department. Please remove your mortarboards and rise for the national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the
Thank you, David. Will everybody please be seated? It is now my pleasure to introduce Professor V.J. Deer, Dean of the School, to welcome you all and to extend congratulations to our graduates on behalf of the school.
Faculty Marshal, Professor Scott Brandenburg, distinguished commencement speaker, Dr. C.D. Moat, Jr., members of the faculty, family members, friends, and of course, graduates, welcome to UCLA on this special day. Members of the class of 2015, on behalf of the UCLA Henry Samueli School of Engineering and Applied Science, I offer my warmest congratulations to you on your achievement. Parents, families, and friends, I extend my congratulations to you as well. You have offered support, guidance, and have been a source of inspiration to our graduates, your graduates. So at this time, I ask the class of 2015 to rise and offer your family and friends a big round of applause. Thank you. For all the proud dads here today, congratulations on this early Father's Day present. And for all the moms who are here today, Please enjoy your belated Mother's Day gift. UCLA engineering graduates, our curriculum has been rigorous, and you have passed all the tests, and today have arrived at your destination. Tomorrow, your next journey starts. Many of you will start new jobs in industry. Others will continue in graduate school. Some of you will become entrepreneurs, and others will explore fields such as medicine, law, or business. Great opportunities abound, and great challenges lie ahead. And this is where your engineering education, this investment in yourself that you have made, begins to pay off. You and your predecessors have addressed difficult challenges. UCLA engineers have developed the internet, did foundational work in aeronautics, and developed the tiny circuits and systems that make your smartphone possible, which I hope they are switched off. They have done pioneering work in the space age, in the digital age, and continue to do so in the age of biology. So just as generations of UCLA graduates have done before you, I have no doubt that you will play a role in solving 21st century problems with creativity, with efficiency, and with integrity. Wherever your career path leads you, all of you share one common thread, a UCLA engineering degree. Today, you are graduating from one of the top engineering schools in the world. You have succeeded.
Thank you, Dean Deere. At this time, it gives me great pleasure to introduce Richard Wessel, professor in the Electrical Engineering Department and Associate Dean of Academic and Student Affairs. Professor Wessel.
UCLA has built a reputation as a distinguished institution of higher learning in engineering and science that is recognized around the world. Today, the UCLA Henry Samueli School of Engineering and Applied Science continues to maintain the highest standard of quality in our faculty, our research facilities, and especially our students. The graduates seated here today represent the finest of their generation. Notice that some of the students receiving bachelor's degrees today are wearing gold foragères. These students have achieved academic distinction and will graduate cum laude, magna cum laude, or summa cum laude. Those wearing yellow and blue foragères are being recognized for their service, either as recipients of the Chancellor's Award or our honor students who are not graduating today, but are assisting with today's ceremony as student marshals. Will all of you wearing foragères please stand so we may recognize you? Please be seated. It is now my pleasure to introduce the faculty and administration. When I announce your name, I ask that you stand and remain standing until all are introduced. Vice Provost for Information Technology and Chief Technology Officer, Jim Davis. The schools, so let's hold our applause until we get through this list. The school's Associate Dean for Research and Physical Resources, Professor of Chemical and Biomolecular Engineering, Jane Chang. The school's Associate Dean for International Initiatives and Online Programs, Professor of Materials Science and Engineering, Jinming Yang. Assistant Dean and Chief Financial Officer, Mary Okino. And the heads of our academic departments, the chair of the bioengineering department, Professor Ben Wu. The chair of the chemical and biomolecular engineering department, Professor James Liao. The chair of the civil and environmental engineering department, Professor Jonathan Stewart. The chair of the computer science department, Professor Jens Paulsberg. The chair of the electrical engineering department, Professor Frank Chang. The chair of the materials science and engineering department, Professor Dwight Streit. And the chair of the mechanical and aerospace engineering department, Professor Tsu-Chin Sal. Okay, now you can be seated, thank you. And next I would like to introduce all of the faculty members who are here today. Please rise and remain standing. From the bioengineering department, Dino DiCarlo, Katie, Professor Katie Dehesh, visiting from UC Davis, Daniel Innes, James Gimzuski from the Chemistry and Biochemistry Department, Sung Tsai, Daniel Kamei, Peter Quayle visiting from UC Berkeley, Ricky Taira and Ben Wu from the Chemical and Biomolecular Engineering Department, Panagiotis Christofides, Yoram Cohen, Robert Hicks, Vasilios Manouziothakis, Harold Mombouquet, and Tatiana Segura. From the Civil and Environmental Engineering Department, Henry Burton, Jenny Jay, Shaili Mahindra, Steve Margulis, Gaurav Sant, Etagrul Tasaroglu, Mladen Vucetek, John Cho. Oh. From the Computer Science Department, John Cho, Mario Gerla, Richard Korf, Songwoo Liu, and Jin Wertman Vaughn. From the Electrical Engineering Department, Asad Abidi, Abir Alwan, Mike Briggs, Robert Candler, Chian Chui, Laura Dalachek, Tatsuo Ito, Jiaming Liu, Dayan Markovic, Idagon Ozgan, Sudhakar Pamardi, Greg Potty, Itzhak Rubin, Manny Srivastava, Oscar Staffsud, Paolo Tabuada, Kang Wang, and Benjamin Williams. From the Materials Science and Engineering Department, Sunil Kodambaka, Vidvuds Ozolins, Chibing Pai, Benjamin Swartz from the Chemistry and Biochemistry Department, Yahong Xie, and Yang Yang. And from the Mechanical and Aerospace Engineering Department, Gregory Carmen, Ivan Catton, Eric Chu, Nazir Gonim, Steve Gibson, Anne Karagosian, Peruz Kavepur, Adrian Levine, Christopher Lynch, and Ajit Mal. Let's give our faculty a big round of applause. You may be seated.
The highest degree that the university awards is the degree of Doctor of Philosophy. Will the candidates for the degree of Doctor of Philosophy please rise? Associate Ding Chang will present the candidates.
highest degree the university awards is the degree of Doctor of Philosophy. It requires a rigorous course of study, and it demands originality and creativity in research. I invite the chair of each student's doctoral committee to join in the hood-in as your student comes up on the stage. Dindir, it is with great pleasure I introduce the candidates for the degree of doctoral philosophy.
The candidates may be seated unless otherwise directed by the student marshals. Please remove your cap and carry it along with your hood when you are directed to the stage. A student marshal will collect your hood and name card. Candidates, as you and your faculty advisor are introduced, please walk across the stage to be presented and hooded. Will the audience please wait until all of the candidates have been hooded before applauding? I present the candidates from the Department of Bioengineering for the Doctor of Philosophy degree.
Omid Paydar, faculty advisor Rob Candler. Jenna Wong, faculty advisor, Daniel Ania. Christopher Nguyen, faculty advisor, Daniel Ennis. Yibin She, faculty advisor, Daniel Ennis. Dayan Wickramaratna, faculty advisor, James Gimzuski. Christine May Lee, faculty advisor, Dr. Kamei. Igor Bogorod, faculty advisor, James Liao. Cynthia Kim, faculty advisor, Tatiana Segura. Arnold Suwarnasarn, faculty advisor, Ben Wu. Chase Schilling Lindsley, faculty advisor, Benjamin Wu. Maureen Tong, faculty advisor, Ricky Taira. Vidyunmala Ramaprasad, faculty advisor, Rarun Grunfest. Shinhong Dai, faculty advisor, Hong Zhu. Megedi Babakanyan, Faculty Advisor, Warren Grundfest.
I present the candidates from the Department of Chemical and Biomolecular Engineering for the Doctor of Philosophy degree.
Jae-Ryun Cho, Faculty Advisor, Jane Chang. Calvin Pham, Faculty Advisor, Jane Chang. Haoyang Huen Liu, Faculty Advisor, Yoram Cohen. Shrikarn Surawanwijit, Faculty Advisor, Yoram Cohen. Han Gu, Faculty Advisor, Yoram Koram. Ji Li, Faculty Advisor, Yunfeng Lu. Huihui Chow, Faculty Advisor, Yunfeng Lu. Hang Yu, Faculty Advisor, Robert Hicks. Su-Wei Ju, Faculty Advisor, Tatiana Segura. Shiva Gujgani, Faculty Advisor, Tatiana Segura. Siosi Wong, Faculty Advisor, James Liao. Xiaoqian Li, Faculty Advisor, James Liao. Ralph Adrian Cacho, Faculty Advisor, Yi Tang. Daniel Noon, Faculty Advisor, Salem Senkin. Matthew Ellis, Faculty Advisor, Panagiotis Christofidis. Liangfeng Lau, Faculty Advisor, Panagiotis Christofidis. Sang-Il Joseph Kwan, Faculty Advisor, Panagiotis Christofidis. Michael Jeffrey Nahaus, Faculty Advisor, Panagiotis Christofidis.
I present the candidates from the Department of Civil and Environmental Engineering for the Doctor of Philosophy degree.
Ali Shafihi, faculty advisors Scott Brandenburg and Jonathan Stewart. Sean Ariania, faculty advisor, Scott Brandenburg. Samuel Iniesta, faculty advisor, Scott Brandenburg. Aline Nuijumi, faculty advisor, E.T. Tesseroglu. Sune Kim, faculty advisor, John Wallace. Helen Marietta Sanchez, faculty advisor, Jenny J. Marcia Ferreira, faculty advisor, Michael Stenstrom. Chun Wen Chuan, faculty advisor, Woody Ju.
I present the candidates from the Department of Computer Science for the Doctor of Philosophy degree.
Bin B, faculty advisor, John Cho. Jinha Kong, faculty advisor, Mario Gerla. Ian Koo, faculty advisor, Mario Gerla. Joseph Kelly Barker, faculty advisor, Richard Korf. Ethan Lippitz Schreiber, faculty advisor, Richard Korf.
Congratulations.
Chi U Lee, faculty advisor, Song Wu Lu. Kwan Hua Tu, faculty advisor, Song Wu Lu. Nabil Iyad Al-Sharafa, faculty advisor, Majid Sarafzadeh. Jianru Ho, faculty advisor, Jennifer Vaughn. Su Min Jeremiah Chen, faculty advisor, Adnan Darwich. Khaled Rafat, faculty advisor, Adnan Darwich. Kong Hua Chang, Faculty Advisor, D. Scott Parker. Jung Hoon An, Faculty Advisor, Myodrag Patkonjak. James Bradley Wendt, Faculty Advisor, Modrag Podkonyak. Haksu Choi, Faculty Advisor, Mani Srivastava. Leong J. Chen, Faculty Advisor, Alan Yui. Jung Suk Ju, Faculty Advisor, Song Chun Ju. Vahab Purnash Bandas Dan, Faculty Advisor, Dr. Rayer.
I present the candidates from the Department of Electrical Engineering for the Doctor of Philosophy degree.
Jerry Harrison, Faculty Advisor, Rob Candler. Kaveh Shuride, Faculty Advisor, Chion Chui. Andrew Penn, Faculty Advisor, Chion Chui. Greg Leung, Faculty Advisor, Chion Chui. Behzad Amiri, Faculty Advisor, Laura Dolichek. Chuxian Huan, Faculty Advisor, Laura Dolichek. Hunsoon Lee, Faculty Advisor, Tatsuo Ito. Mohammed Almula, Faculty Advisor, Jiaming Liu. Richard Dorrance, Faculty Advisor, Dejan Markovich. Alan Gainbaum, Faculty Advisor, Adagon Ozkan. Niteen Needy, Faculty Advisor, Sudhakat Parmate. James Hsu, Faculty Advisor, Greg Potti. Party. Hongbin Chang, faculty advisor, Itzhak Rubin. Asael Papur, faculty advisor, Oscar Stefsu. Yasser Shukri Sakhar, faculty advisor, Paolo Tabuada, and Mani Srivastava. Sina Shalishkan, faculty advisor, Paolo Tabauta. Chao Gong, faculty advisor, Chan Joshi. Yabin Fan, faculty advisor, Kang Wang. Murang Lang, faculty advisor, Kang Wang. Carlos Manuel Torres Jr., faculty advisor, Kang Wang. Lida Chang, faculty advisor, Kang Wang. Pramay Upadia, faculty advisor, Kang Wang. Arash Mirhaj, faculty advisor, Frank Chang. Hao Wu, faculty advisor, Frank Chang. Li Chao Chen, faculty advisor, Viviana Richaudhuri. Chen An Young, faculty advisor, Kung Yao. Joshua Kovitz, faculty advisor. Yaya Ramatsumi. Chen Hao Liu, faculty advisor, Daniela Kabrick. Ming Xuan Chen, faculty advisor, Qikong Ken Yang. Yusser Ismail, faculty advisor, Qikong Ken Yang. Victor Chen, faculty advisor, William Kaiser. Daniel Lam, faculty advisor, Bahram Jalali and Asad Madai. C- Claire Lifan Chen, Faculty Advisor, Bahram Jalali. Jess Shu, Faculty Advisor, Michaela Vandershar.
I present the candidates from the Department of Material Science and Engineering for the Doctor of Philosophy degree.
Shalon Noam, Faculty Advisor, Chenille Katambaka. Qiping Liu, Faculty Advisor, Vidvuds Ozelands. David James McCool, Faculty Advisor, Qibing Pei. Wei Hu, Faculty Advisor, Qibing Pei. Stephen Hawks, Faculty Advisor, Ben Schwartz. Pauley Wang, Faculty Advisor, Yahung She. Joseph Severino, Faculty Advisor, Jinmeng Yang. Yuan Wei Edward Chang, Faculty Advisor, Jinmeng Yang. Yang Yang, Faculty Advisor, Yang Yang. Sei Bin Song, Faculty Advisor, Yang Yang. Ji Chen Wu, Faculty Advisor, Dwight Streit. Shenling Ye, Faculty Advisor, Dwight Streit. Jeff McKay, Faculty Advisor, Mark Gorski. David Rivera, Faculty Advisor, Nasser Gonim. Hyungseok Kim, Faculty Advisor, Bruce Dunn. Danielle Casillas, Faculty Advisor, Bruce Dunn. Rita Blake, Faculty Advisor, Bruce Dunn.
I present the candidates from the Department of Mechanical and Aerospace Engineering for the Doctor of Philosophy degree.
Jianyan Leung, Faculty Advisor, Greg Carman. Wei Yang Sun, Faculty Advisor, Gregory Carman. Wetzler, faculty advisor Greg Carman. Michael Stubblebine, faculty advisor Ivan Katon. Jacob Supowit, faculty advisor Ivan Katon. Fan Xiao, faculty advisor Eric Peiyu Chiao. John Errol, faculty advisor Nazar Ghonim. Nolan Tsuchiya, faculty advisor James Gibson. Levon Gavorkian, faculty advisor Ann Karagosian. Hai Lei, faculty advisor Ann Karagosian. Audrey Poole O'Neill, faculty advisor Adrian Levine. Sam Goljahi, faculty advisor Christopher Lynch. Samuel Jun Araki, faculty advisor Richard Wurz. Hongji Zhang, faculty advisor Mohammed Abdu. Joshua Storm Shanata, faculty advisor Rajit God.
Will all the candidates for the Doctor of Philosophy degree please rise and remain standing?
Candidates, you have studied and researched long and hard to reach this moment. You have made tremendous sacrifices to achieve this goal. The entire faculty congratulates you on your success. By virtue of the authority vested in me by the Regents of the University of California, I hereby confer upon each of you the degree of Doctor of Philosophy with all of the rights and privileges pertaining thereto. Please be seated. Now it is my great pleasure to introduce our distinguished 2015 commencement speaker. Dr. C.D. Moat Jr. is the president of the National Academy of Engineering, whose mission is to advance the well-being of the nation by promoting a vibrant engineering profession and by marshaling the expertise and insights of eminent engineers to provide independent advice to the federal government on matters involving engineering and technology. Dan is a native Californian, received 3 degrees from UC Berkeley in mechanical engineering. After a few years in England and at what's now known as Carnegie Mellon University, Dan joined the UC Berkeley faculty in late 1960s and would spend the next 31 years there. During his time at Berkeley, Dan and his students explored problems in dynamics, stability, and control of objects in rotation or translation. 58 PhD students have graduated under his guidance. Dan's pioneering research was recognized in 1988 with his election to the National Academy of Engineering for analysis of the mechanics of complex dynamic systems, providing results of great practical importance in vibrations and biomechanics. As you know, election to the Academy is one of the highest honors that can be bestowed on an engineer. As an academic leader, Dan is equally accomplished. He was the vice chancellor at UC Berkeley in the early 1990s, leading a successful $1.4 billion campaign. In 1998, Dan was named the president of the University of Maryland College Park. During his 12-year tenure as the leader, Maryland saw its research funding increase by 150% and built a 130-acre research park. Dan remains a Regents Professor on leave at Maryland. In 2013, Dr. Mote was elected as president of the National Academy of Engineering. Since becoming NAE president, Dan has been a champion for increasing talent into engineering workforce, increasing the global role of US engineers, and promoting the visibility of engineers. At this time, it is my privilege to present to Dr. Mote with UCLA Engineering Medal. In recognition of his many distinguished achievements in scholarship, teaching, and mentoring, and for his accomplishments as a university leader and of the National Academy of Engineering, I am extremely proud to present the UCLA Engineering Medal on behalf of the UCLA Henry Samueli School of Engineering and Applied Science to Dr. C.D. Mote, Jr.
Oh, thank you very much. My God. That's very impressive.
I got to put it on.
Shall I?
Yes.
Oh. All right. Thank you very much. Thank you very much indeed. I guess I should wear this for a second, front. I was an undergraduate student too, I know how this works. Dean Deere, thank you very much, and thank all of the UCLA family for recognizing me with this medal. I'm extremely t- touched by this this sentiment, and proud, I would say, as well. You know, commencement is a university ritual which always works, and I offer my esteemed congratulations to all you graduate Bruins for passing this milestone. It will open many doors for you and bring more pride to the university and relief to your parents than you possibly can know. Now, some of you already know what you're going to do next, and some of you are still working on it. But rest assured, whichever pile you fall into, it'll always work out, because it always has. You have many lives ahead of you that are not predictable today. You can trust me on that. Clearly, you have just reason to be proud of yourselves. As Dean Deere said, you're graduating from a truly fine university. This places you among the top engineering graduates, and in fact, among the top university graduates anywhere, as a matter of fact. In addition, you all came to UCLA as very fine students, too. So as a young person, you were probably counseled to do the right thing all the time. You had little time to play around, to fail subjects, or even risk a blemish on your record. You probably know your grade point average to 3 decimal places, as a matter of fact. Now, everyone around you urged you to do the right thing, do what's expected of you, because it's necessary to get to the top. So you did the right thing, and here you sit today at the top. So now you're probably thinking, hey, what's the problem here? Well, possibly there is a problem, because two questions remain open. First, is doing the right thing all the time really necessary to get to the top? Or more importantly, is doing the right thing all the time even lead to great success? Now, some people simply refuse to do the right thing, to do what others expect of them. Of course, many of them do not graduate from very fine universities like UCLA. Many are adventurers or dropouts or end up flipping burgers at McDonald's, not where most of us want to end up. But some, like Steve Jobs, Bill Gates, Larry Page, create companies like Apple, Microsoft, and Google. Or aiming extremely high, some like the most famous scientist in world history, Charles Darwin, who was told by his father, "You will be a disgrace to yourself and all your family," because he had dropped out of both Edinburgh University and the University of Cambridge, where he had been studying divinity in one and medicine in the other. His father thought he was a dandy, basically caring only about clothes and parties and going nowhere in life. Then at age 20, Darwin sails off to the Galapagos, where he conceived the theory of evolution. Or there was John Harrison, described pejoratively in English history as a carpenter. In the 18th century, Harrison designed a clock that was accurate to 5 seconds over an ocean voyage from England to the West Indies and back. I mean, 5 seconds. That clock was the key to his winning the Longitude Prize, established by the English Parliament to award a method to determine the longitude of a ship at sea. The longitude problem was the greatest navigation problem of the time. He beat the Royal Observatory to the prize, which was founded by King Charles II specifically to solve the longitude problem using astronomy, not a clock. But alas, a reality stood in the way. The weather in the North Atlantic often renders the stars invisible, negating astronomy for navigation, a mistake that a Bruin engineer graduating today would surely not make. And then there was this young Swiss fellow who dropped out of high school because he refused to accept rote teaching methods used at the time. He was described by his teachers as lazy, slow, and dreamy, and ultimately he was denied admission to the Swiss Federal Polytechnic in Zurich because he failed several subjects. Despite having no high school diploma and no university credentials, and possibly because of his refusing to do the right thing, Albert Einstein created the theory of general relativity, discovered quantum mechanics, and the equivalence of mass and energy. Now, these people all refused to do what others expected of them. They worked out on the edges of their fields, not in the middle, not in the mainstream of the day. But then, great contributions in any field are made only at the edges, never in the middle. The frontiers, after all, never lie in the middle. So where do you find these edges? Well, first, just look around you. The edges are lonely places. They're high-risk places. They are easily criticized places. The edges are where most people, especially the top students, are afraid to go. Einstein once said, if an idea is not at first considered to be absurd, there'll never be any hope for it. If people approve of where you're going, you're probably not at the edge, but squarely in the middle. Doing the right thing is doing what people expect of you. That reduces criticism, puts you in the middle, and away from the absurd, away from the edge. Essentially, all forces of society push high achievers, especially people just like you, toward the middle and away from the edges. Think about how our reward system works, which is not all subtly, by the way, push high achievers toward the middle, with admission to top universities, with memberships in honor societies and academies, with scholarships and prizes, with high-paying jobs, with promotions and raises, and with the high praise from family and friends. You know, it started with stars on your papers in kindergarten. To walk away from these accolades, all earned by doing the right thing, requires exceptional determination. Accordingly, most high achievers just don't do it. And over time, they move further toward the middle by doing the right thing and unwittingly diminishing their opportunities for ever making great contributions. While they may appear to succeed, but because they never get out of the middle, they do little of great significance. This may explain why a disproportionately high number of people who have influenced society greatly were not seen as high achievers early on. High achievers feel that they have too much risk for that action. Darwin, Harrison, Einstein, Gates, Jobs, Page, hey, they were all dropouts after all. So my first thought for you is this. Think about getting out on the edge some of the time. Give yourself a chance to become a great contributor. Think about how much risk you're willing to take, but don't obsess over it. Listen to your heart if your brain feels full. This is your life. Be driven by your passion. Passion drives great achievements. No passion yields no great achievements. It is about that simple. Be ready to say yes when opportunity arises. Those three letters, Y-E-S, are life transforming. People only regret the things that they do not do. My second thought for you is to be wary of society's incessant push towards the middle, toward doing the right thing all the time. Break a rule every day. The frontiers are waiting to be opened and then reopened repeatedly by the next great idea. We can't say where and when it will happen, except it will happen at the edges, and you need to be there to be part of it. So as you sally forth from UCLA, I wish you wisdom in handling the myriad of opportunities that lie ahead for you, and they will be there, so be ready for them. And remember your alma mater now and then, for she has done more for you than you realize today. And don't forget to call your mothers. Even more must be said for her. Congratulations on this grand day.
Thank you, Dan, for that inspiring speech. By the way, the medal that was presented is made of pure gold. And with that, we thank you again. One more time.
It is now my pleasure to recognize the candidates for the degree of Master of Science. Will the candidates please rise? Associate Dean Yang will present the candidates.
Dean Diu, I present the candidates for the Master of Science degree. The master's degree represents a commitment to exploration and research in an engineering field beyond a bachelor's degree. It is a mark of superb intellectual accomplishment. We commend each of you who are receiving this advanced degree today.
The candidates may be seated unless otherwise directed by the student marshals. As guided, come forward row by row to your right to the bottom of the stairs and stop. When your name is called, please walk across the stage to meet Associate Dean Yang. I ask the audience to hold its applause until all of the candidates are introduced. I present the candidates from the Department of Bioengineering for the Master of Science degree.
Anna Nia. Suresh Kakashani. Jason Edwards. Kaiyu Chen. Lai Zhang. Eric Weichao Zhu. Kevin Sung. Ali McDonald. Tiffany Yeh. Azadeh Nazemi. Wen Shi. Michelle Fu. Paimon Rezaei. Maureen Tong.
I present the candidates from the Department of Chemical and Biomolecular Engineering for the Master of Science degree.
Anas Alankar. Jack Lay. And Tron. Trevor Segmiller.
I present the candidates from the Department of Civil and Environmental Engineering for the Master of Science degree.
Kyle Tomita. Andy Liu. Seema Barua. Mayan Kogan. Erica Monique Bizuweya. And Juras. Reza Munanda Sudarsono. Diana Chen. Leonard Tran. Aristu Dasme. Homa Shapaznat. Joshua Yu. Amis Matulonis. Davis Thomas.
Thank you very much.
Nathan O'Dell. Christian Hall. Jueni Luo. Jia Ye Jiao. Christina Echeverria Palencia. Colin Cray. Daniel LaFranchi. Christopher Michael Rossi Jr. Nofel Tejun. Nicola Clerge. David Dory Samut. Elisa Pepe Lapine. Krishna Chaitanya Maripali. Ma'ayank Sharna. Praneet Reddy Arusu. Mengwei Lu, Roberto Rodriguez, Theodora Varu, Evangelia Agapadi, Maria Isabel Carvajal, Raven Chiara Logiarto, Sina Dakik, Vanessa Reyes, Rocio Flores, Jijin Chen, Israel Monroy, Natalie Dakak, Victoria Whitener, Paul Strong, Justine Moron, Aiden Leung, Lu Wei Chu, Zilalem McKinnon, Kevin Chang, Tundre Wee, Kai Cheng Liu, Nukman Ho, Qian Dong, Tansing Wang, Zixia He, Bingling Wang, Shengnan Dong, Yu Zheng, Mingxing Meng, Chao En Huang, Yiping Yu, Derek Chang.
I present the candidates from the Department of Computer Science for the Master of Science degree.
Peter Huang. Srinithi Hootley. Manjana Chandrasekharana. Ashwini Bhatkande. Yi-An Lai. Lawrence Chang. Henry Lee. Aravind Ganapathy. Aravindan Balam. Mark Montoya. Utkarsh Jaswal. Zijian Ho. Chu Wu. Raghav Mersh. Mo Shu. Ansuya Aluwalia. Giyatri Srivatsan. Rumit Kaur Dinsa. James Gomez. Panwadi Sintong. Valerie Rungi. Joseph George Noor. Yijia Shin. Deval Kumar Suthar. Sunny Suthar. Shruti Sureen. Swati Katta. Pankuri Agarwal. Gautam Budrinathan. Shivin Kafir. Prapal Kumar. Manoj Thakur. Vaibhav Chetan Shah. Mayur Kulkarni. Rajkiran Anthapur. Risha Gosai. Dhanashree Nair. Priyadarshini Krishna Muli. Ali Kozadi. Benam Shabazi. Layli Tavabi. Chashuali Liu. Linjai Ding. Jinan Shu. Jin Gong. Hui Ting Zhang. Yu Cheng. Xiaopeng Chu. Tiancheng Yao. Doga Gizem Kisa. Xiyu Liang. Renqi Yan. Lunbo Shu. Xiaoyu Wang. Chunji Yang. Li Tseng. Spencer Tung. Zhaoying Yao. Kinkai Singh. Samson Richard Wong. Chen Yu. Jiadi Yang. Jiwen Tan. Siyuan Chi.
I present the candidates from the Department of Electrical Engineering for the Master of Science degree.
Junyu Yang. Weiyang Chu. Guanling Chia. Hofu Tsai. Pojong Chin. Chu, sorry. Hanyan. Kung Si Lu. Fenfei Sheng. Jinyu Zhang. Zixiang Lu. Bingen Cortazar. Jean-Paul Diteyaza Santos. Christian Vega. Bale Vu. Timothy Wilson. Aria Saraf. Binley Hay. Shengnan Lee. Kwanda Zhou. Mohammed Asad Mohammed. Kayvon Sadeghi. Suprada Sundaresan. Atharv. Ahmed Fahad Al-Zuhair. Utkarsha Verma. Arth Shah. Tiasa Mitra. Tianli Tang. Xiaopeng Su. Eugene Cheng. Jun Li. Sui Chenji Hung. Yanming Zhao. Yeqi Zhang. Jiqiu Yu. Minlei Liu. Guangwei Wu. Jinxi Guo. Xiying Zhang. Wendy Liu. Tin Wang. Yangsi Wang. Jiawei Tao. Qingyan Li. Kirong Wang. Xiaoxiao Long. Benhui Li. Weiyu Lin. Yiwei Zhen. Wen Zeng. Jiao Yu. Jiao Sao. Nan Wong. John Baldwin. Baolin Yi. Jia Yi Chen. Wei Nian Miao. Joel Lee. Raymin Wong. Min Chu. Cameron Ellen Quinn. Wenyao Wu. Tafiq Umud Dinser. Christopher George Bionowski. Julia Sunyoto. Merdad Shakatbakhsh. Najwa Akbari. Jay Liu. Quan Chen. Feng Shi. Bichen Yin. Wenhu Wu. Shui Drang. Yu Xiao. Bilin Wang. Yikun Chang. Yifan Ding. Diheng Yang. Tianyu Hu. Zhang Sun. Ihan Yu Liu. Zheng Liu. Mengzhen Wang. Bo Peng. Lucas Cassano. Zijian Wang. Shunji Wang. Yinghao Wang. Jiangchen Wang. Yue Wang. Haoran Xiao. Xiu Long. Yu Li. Xiaoteng Cheng. Michael Wasco. Binwen Zhu. Vincent Wong. Andrew Jacob Wimmer. Reza Abbasi.
Out of consideration for each degree candidate, we ask that all in attendance remain until the end of the entire program. I present the candidates from the Department of Material Science and Engineering for the Master of Science degree.
Pradeep Nanja. Rechana Acharya. Chunchi Sandy Kuo. Nathaniel Mayer. Gilwoo Kong. Jimmy Ng. Pei Zheng. Ran Zhao. Mark Seal. Brett Beakley.
I present the candidates from the Department of Mechanical and Aerospace Engineering for the Master of Science degree.
Edward Lin. Jessica Dang Lee. Elvia Cortez. Jose Luis Jacobo. Brian Ramirez. Pamela Ann Fusek. Thomas Lyons. Sikan Yang. Say so. Cesar Eduardo Huerta Canales. Daniel Hoff. Richard Driscoll. Michael Wong. Jordan Price. Tyler Ryan. Alan Fung. Yuchi Zhao. Derek Chu. Rui Chao Young. Woody Cassis. Gauta Tabella. Jian O Young. Ryan Budiman. Chen Chin Young. Henry Louis Girard. Arpitha Soni. Xiaoyu Fan. Shikan Yang. Adam Lindquist Stromlund. Cameron Matsunami. Kushal Shah. Suwan K. Tiwari. Jasmine Parusian. Romina Vedgarami. Sapide Shirkami. Grant Cavalier. Wesley William Gunter. Michael Flynn. Shengjie Tang. Abdul Shama. Deprakash Lotan. Hoods Hu. Song Dong. Peng Zhao. Yu Huang. Maxwell Chung.
I present the candidates from the school-wide Master of Science in Engineering program.
Gregory Simon. Raj Monday. Sina Syed Hashime. Benjamin Paul Peterson. Prafula Chender Sharma. Joshua Vasquez. James Raymond Okofu. James Guo. Chelsea Cushman Lane. Sunana Singh. Michael Martin. Louis Lee. Luis Garcia Mesa. Matthew Sipek. Darren Nickus. Gary Saika Jung. Vishal Kocherlakotu. Andrew Cho, Brian Troutner, Ruben Soto.
Will all of the candidates for the degree of Master of Science please rise and remain standing?
We are very proud of your intellectual depth and significant accomplishments. By virtue of the authority vested in me by the Regents of the University of California, I hereby confer upon each of you the degree of Master of Science with all of the rights and privileges pertaining thereto.
Congratulations. Please be seated. Each year, a student is selected to speak on behalf of the graduates. This year, our student speaker earned his Bachelor of Science degree in Civil Engineering at the end of winter quarter. At UCLA, Skylar was a member of the Student Alumni Association and held a position on the Board of Directors for the Pediatric AIDS Coalition for 3 years. He worked as a new student advisor for the past 3 summers through UCLA new student and transition programs. Skylar is a marathon runner and enjoys playing old school Nintendo games. Skylar will be working in management for Cast Management Consultants in downtown Los Angeles. In the long term, he hopes to pursue graduate school in business or education with the desire of becoming a high school teacher. Please welcome the Henry Samueli School of Engineering and Applied Science 2015 student speaker, Skylar Ferry.
Thank you. Friends, family, faculty, distinguished alumni, and fellow students, it is an honor to be able to speak in front of you. Let me be one of the many people who get to congratulate all of you for graduating from the Henry Samueli School of Engineering and Applied Science. As you prepare for the start of this next chapter of your life, I have a question for all of you. We've all heard some variation of it, whether it was in an interview or by that one pushy family member. Everyone seems to be interested in looking into our future rather than embracing the present. So I'll ask it. Any guesses? Where do you see yourself in 5 years? I've been asked this question too many times, and each time it is asked, I can never seem to come up with the right answer. Are we supposed to envision ourselves in a hardworking job with a fulfilling career? Or rather, are we supposed to consider everything else that makes up who we are? What about our families, our values, our health? Think about it. 5 years ago, what would you have said? How have you changed? How have you grown? The fact is, 5 years ago, as a senior in high school, I had no idea the plethora of experiences that were waiting for us at UCLA. In fact, UCLA itself has changed very significantly in the past half decade. Here are a few of the highlights. Since 2010, UCLA has brought in 8 NCAA championships, proving that the Proving that the Bruins are constantly a force to be reckoned with in academics as well as athletics. In 2014, UCLA's very own Terrence Tao was awarded the prestigious Breakthrough Prize in Mathematics, showing the true caliber of our faculty. Over the past 3 years, we've watched our UCLA Bruins defeat USC in football. And yes, each time I was that weirdo in the corner that was bawling. This past October, UCLA Engineering ranked as the top U.S. public university for engineering and technology, according to Times Higher Education. Now you see, this is even more impressive, taking into consideration that 94% of incoming engineering freshmen, including myself, believed the orientation story that Bunch Hall was rotated by helicopters due to its glare causing crashes on the 405. It's not true. And finally, our brand new Pauley Pavilion hit headlines this past summer when it proved that it was the first stadium where a school's basketball and water polo teams could play at the same time. Within UCLA Engineering, our world-renowned faculty have pushed us to our true potential as well as helped us understand how the world around us operates. To steal a quote from one of the most influential coaches of our time, John Wooden, success comes from knowing that you did your best to become the best you're capable of becoming. And that's exactly what UCLA has allowed us to do. We've all earned our title. We've all paid our dues. Think about the amount of time that you've spent in the basement of Boulter Hall. How about that one time, remember this one, that you looked at someone else's computer in C's lab thinking, whew, oh wow, at least I'm not doing that. Only to later realize that person is your classmate and they're working on a problem set you haven't started yet. Let's remember the day the girl two rows in front of you in Boulter 3400 spent the entire lecture watching League of Legends videos on YouTube, and the only thing you could think was, okay, how does she have internet in here? And finally, think about that moment you press compile after 20-something hours of debugging and no errors were to be seen. From this point on, we have the power to control who we want to be. Now this may seem overwhelming, but embrace the endless opportunity. We shouldn't be afraid to take risks and to break stereotypes. Let's embrace the fact that we're defined by our imperfections, our failures, and everything else that makes us different. To be unique is to be beautiful. To pull a quote from one of the most credible sources of all, yes, I'm doing it, Winnie the Pooh. The things that make me different are the things that make me. This next chapter of our lives is the longest one. Let's fill it with twists and turns. Let's be vulnerable. Nobody wants to immerse themselves in a story where they already know the ending. As we stand on the cusp of graduation, think about everything that has led to this moment. Look at your peers. Go on, do it. Your closest friends. Good. Acknowledge their incredible achievement as they acknowledge yours. These are the people that loaned you $5 when you realized C's Cafe was cash only. But more importantly, these are the people that 5 years down the road, you'll talk about all the amazing experiences you had and the memories that you made at UCLA. So I'll ask it again, where do you see yourself in 5 years? Will you be driven, nervous, stressed, loving, loved? Will you prepare for the future, but not forget about the present? Will you continue to show appreciation for those that have made a positive impact on your life? If you haven't done that already, today's a great day to start. What goals will you achieve? Even if you're not sure, don't worry. A lot of things can change in 5 years. Everything we've done has been perfect, and anything is possible at this point. We're here, we've made it, and yes, Elle Woods, we did it. Congratulations, class of 2015.
Skylar, we're proud to count you among our UCLA family. Thank you and congratulations. Okay, out of consideration for our bachelor's degree candidates, we ask that all in attendance remain until the conclusion of the program. Each student has worked hard to be here and is deserving of our recognition. Thank you. Will the candidates for Bachelor of Science degree please rise? Associate Dean Chang will present the candidates.
We will recognize the candidates individually by department and will present each with a commemorative certificate. Dean Deer, it is with great pleasure that I present the candidates for the degree of Bachelor of Science.
Trevor Davis. Laura Elizabeth Boardman. Sydney Wilson. Corey Schroeder. Isaac Kassar. Austin Kopp. Connor Sullivan. Robert Johnson. Alyssa Blacker. Taylor McKenna Schulte. Caitlin Caswell. Kanav Saraf. Kelsey Lamar. Isabel Meeling. Amara Kasam. Gintari Karigeti. William Budagayans. Dennis Jinglun Yuan. Anisha Banda. Joanna Harabia. Alexander Lee. Pratik Anant Mishra. Jocelyn Ann Bailey. Melissa Johnson. Jay Abraham. Albert Yen. Vish Ramesh. Venya Chang. Sophia Hu. Dennis Wong. Vincent Nguyen. Shireen Sadri. Catherine Renee Dern. Samantha K. Lin Cheng. Allison Vivian Hatch. Victor Huang Tran. Shirley Ho. Diana Berman. Pooja Bhakta. Victor Sanho Yu. Chitao Young. Maxwell Walter Johnson. Jacqueline Leon Kalia Nguyen. Jaime Daanda. Benjamin Michael Smith. Shayonika Mohanta. Tohanya Godzich. Hamed Nakshnilchi. Amir Kabud Rangi. Hishing Kito. Woo! Michael Tomasek. Vu Li Hui Tran. Alexander Bing Zhu. Michelle Monroe. Naveen Burns. Alex Chung. Isaac Caleb Wang. Aaron Hui. Andre Peterson. Alexander Chen.
Those were our candidates from bioengineering. I present the candidates from the Department of Chemical and Biomolecular Engineering for the Bachelor of Science degree.
Chaden Hebar. Mina Solomon. Jade Ferreira Yang. Karen Lee. Gina Lee Choi. Thomas Sejung Chai. Ryan Flamberg. Ali El Arabi. Kane Nanya. Zachary Alexander Luce. Michael Maben. Michelle Sarah Egigian. Caitlin Evan Burke. Nadi Eknamkul. James Tack. Calvin Ho. Edward Maccabee. Caitlin Elizabeth Venerlow. Connor Thompson. Jonathan Iribaran. Jing Gong. Neeru Senthil Kumar. Daniel Schaefer. Danielle Janine Sink. Adam Caparco. Sammy Siddiqui. Jarjeet Buller. Richard Hu. Fan Lee. Siddhant Shah. Ulysses Barasa. Nilesh Murali. Amir Siddiqui. Samil Dave. Austin Haig. Jason Anthony Chang. Chinmay Nilesh Boot. Sean Wee. David Liu. Jose Mena. Christopher Lin. Jui Hu. Jacob Higby. Kevin Wong. Haoran Wei. Eugene Chen. Alan Tian Zhu. Nikolesh Kumar Mehta. Kendrick Kui. Daniel Shu. Bom Lu. Luke Chang. Ken Araki. Rebecca Yu Chen. Willie Lee. Charlotte Elise Wall. Thomas Cueva. Corey Thomas Williams. Emily Louise Guidry. Jesus Modesto Vargas. Ik Song. Lucas James Hemp. Clint Morgan Mentz. Zenrong Chang. Matthew Yoshino. Samuel Rickert. Andrew No. Shannon Clark. Van Train. Taylor Ivanko. Alexandria Nazret. Rajani Bunsell. Lu Yu Chen. Justin Ong. Jenny Jean Chan Nu. Jin Yao Sandy Chen. Altair Chung. Ivan Chang. Sunny Hung.
I present the candidates from the Department of Civil and Environmental Engineering for the Bachelor of Science degree.
Kevin Bai. Raymond Liu. Tiani Wang. Cindy Liu. Andrew Yu. Joseph Liu. Jay Chung. Hyundong Kim. Jinguk Hyun. William Simmons Fott the Fourth. Z Wan. Andre Danusnisati. Kevin Barlow. Sung Lee. Alexander Lee. Skylar Ferry. Justin Kwan. Casey Tona Lay. Nicholas Ueda. Mark Anthony Tang Bueno. Divya Kamat. Amar Mahesri. Judd Chama. Nikolai Christian Hansen. Julian John Stoyan. Brandon Michael Pang. Kevin Allen Sand. Sarah Reynolds. Galen Egan. Nicole Christine Schuhack. William Golubix. Vincent Sorrentino. Kevin Drake. Jacqueline Chung. Min Liu. Xiok Hei Lei. Ziyi Lian. Jim Janshi Chin. Jay Feng. Yinan Pei. Christopher James Wu. Chao Chen Yang. Dudley May. Mark Duong. Michael Tsai. Jessica Kim. Fuyua Mary Shua. Shin Yi Eleanor Zhou. Raja Al Reyes. Marisela Pena. Ananda Lujan. William Randall Strickfadden. Benjamin James Morris. Thomas Hunter. Romel Garcia Aguilar. Rafael Veramentes Romero Jr. Carlos Garcia. Alexander Party. Norman Chack. Samuel Zeb Parmley. Michael DeColis Seaman. Kelsey Whittles. Anthony Isaac Ambrosio Mayer. Andrew Cow. Clint Benute. Rhonda El Hashash. Paul Lee. Jonathan Henry Lim. Vivek Manickum. Patrick Anselmo Danavi.
I present the candidates from the Department of Computer Science for the Bachelor of Science degree.
Antonio Garcia. Shobit Gar. Mickey Sweat. Roger Chen. Kylan Chang. Neil Marion. Andrew Shi. Derek Say. Andrew Wong. Zhengyu Sun. Stephen Ray Collison. Cynthia Michelle Ling. Zhetian Sun. Owen Horwitz, Amy Drayful, Roger Lee, Justin Younghao Lee, Abby Sway, Rose Liu, Vishal Yadav, Kevin Takata, Ashish Lal, Ao Zhang, Yuzhan Her, Jinang Guan, Jinyu Liu, Jeffrey O Yang, Xiaohui Chao, Kevin Ho, Sydney Chen, Matthew DeCoste, Alina Chen, Emily M, Daria Wu, Sarah Luckying Wang, Surakesh Mukamala, Amy Tsao, Philip Chen, Ashley Yu, Justin Nguyen, Matthew Lung, Anthony Pimentel, Daniel Rosales, Christian Manuel, Andrew Falia, Anthony Michael Rivera, Kyosung Koo, Daniel Kyungyong Yu, Dongjin Yu, Wonjae Lee, Seungwon Yoon, Han Lee, James Baumgarten, Sina Burns, Reed Wonderman Milne, Christopher Ishida, Matthew McKean, Dennis Shen, Albert Huang, Jack Guan, Aaron Keach, He Huang, Xian Yamashita, Brian Joseph Lau, Vincent Gregory Mogavero, Alexander Kipperman, Paris Chend, Michael Kai Xian, Jia Wei Sun, Qianyang Wang, Nicholas Wetman, Megan Tench, Andrew Susie, Braden Anderson, Rachel Fang, Heather Blockus. Alex Sansienka. Casey Ryan. Andrew Yoon. Fred Westerberg. Neil Bathy. Akshay Bakshi. Kenneth Shi. Jiadan Duan. Shahid Chohan. Dongkun Lee. Shuyum Han. Chinyan Chen. Bolun Hu. Yushan Zhuang. Zai Chen. Yicheng Yang. Earl Yuqueta. Nathan Tung. Mark Iskandar. Nicholas Peter Ciantos. Stephen Holtzen. David Tarosian. Philip Wojtowicz. Jesse Douglas Luan. Luna Lee. Carlos Sotelo. Tanya DiPasquale. Oliver Pei. Jacob Scharf. Colin Yen. Benjamin Hendricks. Ari Agmegji. Mark Ketengian. Shai Siegel. Andre Ivanovich. Shuang Yang. Luyang Liu. Yuyang Hu. Jia Huang. Riley James Windsor Gibbs. Sachin Medhekor Rules. Rishi Modi. Austin James Martin. Keith Christopher Corbalis. Thomas Anthony Berger. Gina Ferrelli. Kathleen Shannon. David Peetman. Ryan Dahl. Rebecca Souza. Ryan Chalman. Helen Leung. Rand Lee. Jonathan Ong. Akshat Kishan. Megan Manjunath. Meeth Bogdev. Tarun Teja Gofukala. Moretta Idness Hansen. Nithin Gadipati. Ajan Jayanth. Tanay Agarwal. Ivan Petkov. Casey Carruthers. Philip Cram. Ryan Hansberry. Caitlin Alana Torsney. Virginia Pham. Matthew Nguyen. Rohan Chitalia. Divakar Balabu Manian. Brett Conold. Nareev Sharma. Kampu Bo. Fee Deng. Jonathan Howell. Aaron Joseph. Liyiji Kao. Hyumkyu Chai. Matthew Nagra. Jason Patrick Badwa. Andrew Kwong. Brian Dang. Rebecca Penn. Andrew Shu. Alexander Guo. Jeannie Nguyen. Gordon Yoon. Grace Lim. Queenie Ma. Wesley Situ. Wake B. Kunhe Leung. Juntao Huang. Jason Tu. Tushar Srimali. Akshan Kakar. Lloyd Chie. Mark Matney. Arthur Churana Tikitet. Kenneth Luke Tu. Kevin Nguyen. Kevin Ren. Jia Yu Ao. Alexander Li Ming Yang. Kevin Lin. Trevor Anderson. Jared Brown. Jose Vega. Joseph Cox. Clinton Tran. Alvin Ho. Sunny Nguyen.
I present the candidates from the Department of Electrical Engineering for the Bachelor of Science degree.
Rasha Howlander. Ishani Yaparathna. Hiba Abulebda. Marianne Zolgadder. David Ivajan. Anokina Shalimun. Shadi Mohagegi. Ariane Trish Louis. Eric Eaton. Rishub Hudgudker. Sarab Davala. Eddie Yan. Vivek Desai. Justin Kuo-Ing Lin. Hank Lin. Ming-Kit Fung. Roger Fung. Rafi Megverdigian. Derek Chu. Angela Lam. Maxwell Hillis. Matthew Shung. Morris Lam. Zaidong Yang. Matthew Dempsey. Wesley Lau. Jennifer Mack. Michael Chin. Xiangyun Young. Angel Su. Eduardo Urrego Colombia. Gabriel Toval. Oscar Santana. Jesus Mendez. Setiawan Montmore. Rowan Khalid Fakhra. Dwimong Nguyen. Hannah Jialing Chow. Justin Young. Albert Chang. Jesus Mendez. Vincent Feng Nguyen. Adia Sumardi. Apithya Ipili Apithya. Thomas Dwyer. Ayiz Roman. Karan Sagu. Nico Chavez. Briley Aitchison Cantwell. David Yu Wang. Yazal Shi. Shelsong Shi. Chin Lee. Jiayi Jane Liu. Haoyuan Wu. Christopher Osaki. Bongjoon Kim. Jungmin Kim. Jianteng Xiao. Tin Lee. Victor Luong. Adam Fletcher. Jordi Alejandro Bourbano. Pinhan Rita Chen. Glenn Gunawan. Aristio Kevin Dedinata. Gary Joseph Young. Derek Meng. Victor Wong. Ni Nguyen. Dan Eusebio. Tianchi Ni. Eric Young. Gary Yenda Chen. Andre Kosi. Nagin Kialoi. Lindsay Xie. Carmen Chen. Guowei Zhu. Li Ren Yai. Ming Chen Guo. Wu Jia Bing. Bintao Zhang. Yanqin Li. Shuki Chen. Jiawen Fong. Hardik Patel. Ramzi Bassam Rabadi. Ahmed Amir Hassan. Kayer Lod. Gordon Weeks. Yuedan Lee. Yunlong Zhang. Junlong Gang. Alyssa Luo Hui. Susan Che. Michael Chung. Eric Duddles. Vincent LaRocca. Ethan Liu. Sean Patrick Denny Castudillo. Christopher Paul Lim. Nicholas James Yee. Albert T. Tao. Walter Chi. Peter Shao. Kevin Wang. Giuliano Gabella. Howard Chen. Garrett Kawabata. Xiaochen She. Xiaoyang Lin. Haochen Zhang. Nin Fan. Ruihong Liang. Tianrei Zhang. Xin Li. Kevin Lin Wu, Shunkei Imura, Mel Anthony Fajardo, Aryan Ershi, Vincent Squeeteri, Justin Wei Lee, David Vouder, Shirley Chi, Renan Martins, Katie Lee, Tyler Oath, Junkai Lee, Paul Algozini, Brooke Goicochea, Alicia Figueres, Victoria Bernard, Gary Wren, Russell DeGuzman, Jeremy Smith, Ryan Baker, Kyle Stewart, Daniel Russell Legler, Jake Collins, Gong Li, Fan Zhang.
I present the candidates from the Department of Materials Science and Engineering for the Bachelor of Science degree.
Michael Dang, Lindsay Scanlon Perry, Michael Van Cleef, Dean Chetich, Madeline Marie Wall, Isabel Giovacchini, Carlo Virai, Ryan Gilmore, Spencer Water, Kelvin Siwon Wu, Z-Ray Leo, Dae Yu, Lehan Jung, Sing Zhou, Mingyi Wang, Jiachen Mo, Xiucheng Yan, Wenxian Zhang, Yekim Huang, Jianyang Gu, Matthew Yi, Ethan Rosenberg, Ajahn Quail Dehesh, Alan Chen, Youngjie Lee, Farooz Shirayan.
I present the candidates from the Department of Mechanical and Aerospace Engineering for the Bachelor of Science degree.
Dylan Arimbaru, Chris Jordan, Alexander Michael August Schmidt, Thomas Gregory Heflinger. David Lee. Correction, Daniel Lee. Brian Fu. Vu Xuan Le. Timothy Juhu Jung. Simon Jiham Kim. Danielle Marie Moore. Yiding Shea. John Shun. Zoe Guan. Winston Kaiwing Wong. Benson Koo. Kevin Chan Kitla. Daniel Joshua. Yorade David. Jason Frederick Kitchener. Byron Elkana Peng. James Allen Bowen. James Griswold. Lauren Nguyen. Savannah Marie Thurber. Jessica Megan Leung. Philippe Vidal. Oh Prachumshri. Maxime Oleg Katsenko. Arash Ashtari. Dennis Ye. William Homada. Cody Minami. Jonathan Balsowitz. Megan Frisch. Jihoon Glenn Kim. Mohammed Charara. Michael Rondon. Justin Moon. Matthew Stephen Hendricks. Kevin Wan. Gavin Chen. Julian Patterson. Alexander Johnson. Usman Azam. Ryan Hendler. Biao Song. Junjun Feng. Mel Kevin Siazan. Kevin Ye. Calvin Chow. Patarapal Chutinantanakul. Feng Cheng Zhu. Mechawim Tinya Karm. Kevin Spencer Sun. John Raya Su. Athena Ye Huang. Karen Lin Shi. Aaron Drake. Itsui Yamayoshi. Anish Patel Sikora. Benjamin Alexander Young. Gotham Suri. Zachary Chambers. Alexander Josephov. Robert Smith. Ryan Douglas Helson, Craig McKinnon, Aaron Oppenheimer, Joseph Navarro Grotadoro, Ryan Sanzheimer, Elliot Plant, Daniel Keurig, Jason Scott, Connor Garvin, Mitchell Barnes Wallace, Daniel Mount, Cullen McAlpin, Elena Punja, Grant Van Dyke, Chungjae Kim, Junho Park, Dongwon Lee, Lucio Michael Celeste, Ali Roysa Haji Fatalian, Irene Ghazari, Stephen Lee, Christopher Liu, Kristen Ho, Garrett Lane, Daniel Dunning, Andrew Huang, Douglas Wainkit, Sarah Delisle, Anthony Blasco, Akush Behetti, Brady Oscar Valencia, Andwale Ali Cooper, Rainer Darwin Porte, Ian McPherson, Lewis Dyerly, Vincent Partouche, Derek Wun, James Nelson, Keenan Burt, Alexander Scott Berry, Matthew Daniel Friedman, Nick Benzoni, Will Johnson, Connor Sharp, Nicholas Stick, Kyle Williams, David Kropp, Yiton Zhou, Jason Rowe, Nicholas Elkins, Michael Homer, Elmer Wu, Edward Barber, Caitlin Murphy, Abine Narahari, Dylan Schmidt, Amanda Ho, Edward Lopez, Jesus Aguilar, Isaac Zapata, Jaime Avila, Henry Summer, Dylan Rodari, Travis Iyama, William Nicholas Sirigar, Jeffrey Samuel Asher, Shinosuke Yamamoto. Denan Wong. Dylan Michael Fagre. Lowell Dominic DeSalong Monsila. Timothy Sung. Brian Louie. Omar Alnajar.
Will all of the candidates for the Bachelor of Science degree please rise and remain standing?
Candidates for the bachelor's degree, this indeed is a proud moment in your lives. We hope that your experiences here have broadened your interests and your sense of discovery, and that your graduation will move you closer to your goals and aspirations. By virtue of the authority vested in me by the Regents of the University of California, I hereby confer upon each of you the degree of Bachelor of Science with all of the rights and privileges pertaining thereto.
Candidates, please remain standing.
Graduates, we have one final act to complete to make your commencement official. In the centuries-old academic tradition, the student who has not yet earned a degree wears the tassel on the right side of the cap. When the degree is conferred, the scholar moves the tassel to the left and joins the select company of graduates. The moment has come for you to join that illustrious group. Graduates, turn your tassels.
Will the candidates now be seated?
Members of the class of 2015, you have come so far since you first stepped foot on the UCLA campus. You have persevered through tough times. You have grown intellectually and personally. You have made friendships and memories that will shape the rest of your lives. So today's celebration marks the goal you set out for. A UCLA degree has been accomplished. And it's a celebration, not just for yourself, but for many others. Classmates, friends, parents and family, staff members, teaching assistants, faculty, and others who have all helped you get to today. Let's give them all of them a applause. As you celebrate today, please take some time to reflect on those who have helped you get here, and be sure to thank them. Now you are well prepared to take on whatever challenge you might face in your careers. You are the engineers of tomorrow. So today we celebrate with you, and we commend you on your achievements, and look forward to witnessing the wonderful things you will accomplish in your careers. I know you will make the school, the university, and your fellow alumni, and your families proud. As you go forward in your careers, you will find that when you dream big, think bold, and collaborate, great things can come for you and for society. Finally, I would like to paraphrase a brief poem by the British poet Christopher Law. Come to the edge, we might fall. Come to the edge, it's too high. Come to the edge, and you came, we pushed, and you flew. Congratulations, class of 2015.
In closing, I would like to acknowledge the contributions of the many faculty and staff and student volunteers who have worked very hard to make this ceremony possible. Ladies and gentlemen, please remain seated until the recessional is completely over. After the students have left the arena, there will be a reception at Drake Stadium, which is located on the north side of Pauley Pavilion to my right. There are department banners that will help you locate your relatives and friends, and we welcome all of you to join us in celebrating our graduates.